Total.
Thank you.
section, so they were in the process of forming this room, which is, I think.
Way up in the Arctic, as the name suggests. So it keeps them really well insulated. It's also resistant to water and wind, which stops frost from forming on its skin, which is kind of useful if you live in the